Hello, welcome back to this Let's Play of Final Fantasy XIII. I'm Matthew Marco with overreaching.com, and we're gonna spend some Crystarium points because that's how you start a video by leveling up. Oh, Esna, awesome. That I will take. He's fully. Right? No? Yes. I'd like some cool new synergist skills I'm looking down here. And that's it. That's everyone's powers. And we're about to leave this area, probably. Very
talk
high up.
To your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die.
I feel like Lightning just having a crisis of faith and suddenly being all wise seems disingenuous.
I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with, but I can't give you hope. If you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He's just, he'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believed Sarah, didn't he?
Yeah.
To be fair, Snow's not particularly discerning. Wouldn't use that as my base for anything.
In a recently convened emergency conference, the Sanctum announced that the fugitive Lassie have been located. The military plans to apprehend the Lassie and carry out a public execution. These images coming to you live from the scene in Palampolo.
These are the scene. Show no mercy. They aren't people. They're targets.
Start running.
What?
I'll keep him busy.
But...
you survive.
Oh, well, here comes... idiot. We have to place Fang, finally.
Gonna need a plan.
Please, please, please.
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Fang.
Huh? That idiot. Pretty sure this action sequence it takes place almost beat for beat in Batman and Robin. No guns, but... I think Snow would be better if he made a bunch of ice puns.
Lightning!
Well, everyone's dead.
Whoa.
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, no, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then they were three.
Are we gonna get a party three now? Are we gonna get a party three? Please, 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 please.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go.
Just a face staring at you. That'd be really terrifying. The worst part is snow will never be this effective in actual battle, ever. This thing still has so many hit points left. You serious? You want me to do all of this? I guess we could try to ravage. Expect me to do here? I don't think I can beat this guy. Yeah, I don't have slow. I'm gonna die. Is that gonna be a game over? Very well, might be.
Not yet.
What a shitty thing to do, game. I don't know how to make the summons, like, super effective at killing people like that. Okay, let me spend all my points. Okay, how high can we get as a sentinel before we run out? Vendetta, that sounds cool. That'll do it. Wait a minute. Give him improved potions. And we'll skip this. Let's hope that works. And we're definitely way stronger than we were. That is without a doubt.
Way to go.
He's really high stagger. Did we lose the stack? Of course we did. How frustrating.
Lights up!
Try a sentinel. Come on. Stagger this guy alone, though. This is really frustrating. I don't understand what I was supposed to do to get rid of that guy, like, quickly. Potions do it, but
how about this?
What a mess. Not making me like you more, Snow, but you're competent. Another potion. Good thing we have all these. Not having a healer is the worst. Just stops doing the same move. Should be enough to kill it. Oh, thank God. Wasted half of an episode on that bullshit.
What's
up? Can we
get
a healer finally?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not Psycom. Leader's name is Reigns. He said he'd lend us Lysia a hand. So now, your hero is back.
God damn it.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
The military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.
Okay, Sentinel, they're defensive, right? Draw enemy aggression with provoke. Use the attack command, select vendetta. right? I'm aware of all these things, thanks.
Ice tracks. Is that some kind of Lassie power?
No items, no items. Okay. Barely enough here to like justify going up, but we'll give it a shot. He's full up. And we'll save. So many more hit points than Hope does. It's actually a little alarming.
How about this?
I wish I had lightning back. At least I like lightning. Just slash and burn. Wreck this guy's day. No more bazookas, please. I hope probably. Oh no, I thought I hope would kill him.
No problem.
Don't really want to play as Snow. I just don't like him very much. How do you think Hope's gonna get up? I like that Hope could just follow him.
I have to get stuck with him.
Not at all reasonable. We're doing okay. I think on this one we'll try our defender, whatever it's called. Vanguard? I don't remember. Sentinel. Wreck their day. I think we only want to cast Vendetta once.
for me? Anytime. Thanks, Hope.
Pretty sure the way this works is, well, we'll see.
Lights out!
Thanks, partner.
Yeah, I don't think I'm getting more off of that. I guess we should provoke all of them. Understand how the Sentinel works. Doesn't seem to make a whole lot of sense. Oh, really? This is not going to cut it. I don't understand how that works. We're doing so much more damage with good old-fashioned punching stuff. Why wouldn't we just stick to that? Healing. Launch will kill him. Yeah,
quite what I
that was a
mind,
really
bad.
Okay. 3 stars. Oh, 0 stars. That's how bad it was. I'm willing to accept that. It was not good. Let's go down here first. Probably want to.
No one's dying today.
Libra, Warlord.
Follow my lead!
Wish I had Ravager on Snow so I could cool ravage this guy. This should help though.
Teamwork!
down there, we're gonna kill him, but we'll do what we can. We just need healing really badly.
Thanks, Hope.
No problem.
How about this? Hope, follow my lead.
Let's kill these pass effects. They're ruining my life.
Later.
Oh, is that the mana drive? Is that it? Really? That wasn't too bad. I guess I do have, like, shell on.
You see that?
Oh yeah, this should be fine. Need to provoke. He's gonna be dead before we can do anything. Okay.
No problem.
Not our best showing. Well, four. Fortisol, I'll take that. To cross the ice bridge. He has a nice looking area, as expected. I mean, the game has looked nice as long as we've been playing it.
Nothing to worry about. Time to switch, kiddo. Thanks, Hope.
Yes, please die. Yeah. I really want Hope to get his idol on. I don't know if I ever got to him getting it, though. Maybe I did? We're getting to the part of the game where my memory is very fuzzy. I know Fang joins us soon. And that's kinda it. I don't know which way to go. Map. Oh yeah. This way first.
This is just a part of Operation North.
Oh, what a nightmare. So many dudes. Provoke everybody. Yeah. Save. Steel guard ever. Oh.
Thanks, Hope.
Yeah, I just have so many hit points. It's really obscene. I think that should be enough to kill that guy.
Later.
Okay, let's heal up.
Hey,
partner. It's all about teamwork.
Probably gonna kill that guy before we can even. Yeah. I don't mind that. Okay. We get that bazooka guy out of the way, and this all works pretty well. Grab this item, and then I think we'll call it. Sorry that we didn't get a whole lot done this episode. We're just a battle-heavy area. Paladin. Let's check that out real fast. Improved guard. No, thank you. Alright. Come back next time for more Final Fantasy XIII.